It worked! Ha ha, yes! That idiot believed every word. Now let's see how he enjoys living in that shit tank. He's right behind me, isn't he?
He's in front of you!
Oh, my eyes are still adjusting.
Is this like a sex dungeon? I guess I should have been paying attention.
After 70 years of being bottled up inside a sentimental jackass, I finally get to live my own life.
You said we were merging.
I lied, dumbass. I lie about everything. Why would I ever re-merge with a pussy like you?
So you were just gonna trap us in that tank? That was your plan?
Not was, motherfucker. Still is.
Oh! Kill him, Rick! I don't like this! This is scary!
Great, you asked for it. Did I ask for this? Did I ask for this, huh? Did I?
Assessing threat to groin.
Groin system 6000! Kill him!
That is my groin's user.
Believe me, I got a lot more use out of that thing than he ever did.
You know what? Not my table.
Okay, take it easy. Don't do it. I love you. Good boy. Daddy's little boy. Summer, get out of here. Go. Oh, who's that? Who's that over there? Oh, no. You see the Batman in front of you? You're a good little boy. You're gonna get him. You're gonna get him. Ah! Oh, son of a... Try, asshole.
We can resolve our issues. We don't need to resort to over-the-top.
I did it, Rick! I got the tank! I'm a piece of shit, but I got the tank!
You're going in that tank, motherfucker! You're gonna live in that toxic wasteland like I had to do!
Ah!
Dads?
Okay, just leave her out of it.
What's going on?
All right, this time for plan B. If I can't trap you in a toxic world, I'll just make the whole world toxic.